I've got a mate that he brings cars at Miatas out here for young guys that race them.
Yeah.
And he has me watch their videos and tell him what to tell them that they're doing wrong. You're good.
Okay. When you're on course,
I understand. I got it. There's no point in doing it now because it'll fog up by the time I get to the corner.
Okay.
So once we get some speed going, I pull it down. Fuck me, I've only been coming here 40 years. Let's go, mate.
Good?
Have a good day.
Thank you. No, that would have been, that was actually the perfect turning point, but you didn't turn the car hard over.
Yeah, I thought I was too late for it.
Yeah, no. These guys are going to walk point by.
Yeah.
But don't do that. Drive the line. Make them go around you. Whoa. Now that's a good example of not being too far back from a guy.
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. Oh, very good. Bye bye. So give this guy a point by, but point up over your head. Yeah. That's what they're looking for. Same with this guy. Well, no, this guy you're going to point by that side. Yeah. Good job. Good job. Good job, good job. And get back over there and then point way over your head. Yeah. You got it. So start coming up a little hotter to that corner and braking a little later.
That last turn?
Yeah, when you're coming up to the corkscrew.
Okay.
Go right up to the top of the hill and then brake.
Gotcha.
You're doing this beautifully. That's beautiful right there. Beautiful. Now you can also point by here, but get back over to the right. Back to the right. Now point by. Beautiful. A little bit of brake, yeah. Very good. Perfect, perfect. See? Beautiful. You can go a lot quicker into that corner. Same thing, a bit more speed, yep.
Yeah.
Yep. good. Very smooth. Very smooth. Try staying on the gas. I'll tell you when to lift, okay?
All right.
Good job. And there's still more there if you want it.
Yeah.
That was good. Get ready for a point by. Go. Plenty, plenty safe. Plenty safe. Yeah, see how fast he went through there?
Yeah.
And this car will stick better than that one. Try turning a little bit later there.
Later? Okay.
Move your mark up. Very good. Very good. Nah, way better. Good job. Very good. Okay, go, on the gas, go. Hey, feel it slide?
Yep.
Beautiful. Point five. starting to get a little aggressive there. That's good. Aggressive is good. It's still braking. You see?
Yeah.
Very good. Now that was very quick through that corner. Very quick. No brake. Go, 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 go. And go, 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 go. Huh? You got it. But turn a little bit later.
Yep.
Now, yeah, and hard on the gas. See how much control? You've got a ton of control.
Yeah.
And go on the gas. Very good. Very good, on the gas. And on the gas, turn it, on the gas, on the gas, on the gas. Very good. Good, that's good, that's aggressive. Very good. I mean, that's really making it work. And go. Very good. Very good. You can feel the rear end? Yeah, yeah. And you lifted, you backed off just enough to hold it. Stay on the gas. Stay on the gas. And brake. See, you've got plenty of room.
Yep.
Very good. Very good. Oh, beautiful. You made my day. That was beautiful. You really got 9 mastered, you know?
Yeah. I focused on that one a lot during the last session.
Yeah, yeah. But now you're starting to really get into the chassis work, and you're not risking us because your foundation's solid. You're not risking the front of the car or the back of the car. This car is so well balanced, and the only person that can put it out of balance is you.
Yeah.
And we got past that this morning, you see.
Mm-hmm.
So now that you've got it in balance, you can start getting a bit more aggressive. And what does the car do? What it's supposed to do. Because it's not out of balance. This is good right here, mate.
All right.